Hi, Taylor Falaka.
So what do you think public health is, Taylor?
Just like how everyone's health is in the community.
I would agree. Definitely has a lot to do with health. Do you go to tanning beds regularly?
I do not. I've actually never been to a tanning bed.
Well, that's awesome, because they're terrible for you.
Thanks.
Do you wear sunscreen?
If I'm like going to the pool specifically or something, then I'll generally put it on. But if it's like every day, then I'm like,
yeah.
Well, that's good.
Thank you for your time.
All right. Thank you.
All right, Taylor, so what is public health in your opinion?
Health of the community.
Health of the community, there you go, that's a good answer. Do you wear sunscreen when you go out to the beach?
Nope, not unless I have a face tan.
Okay, I understand, I'm right there, I'm pale, so like, we understand, but you want to be careful with that for skin cancer and all that. So do you go to tanning beds, final question?
Oh my gosh.
There you go. All right, awesome, appreciate
it. Thank you.
I'm Jenny.
I'm Rachel.
Hey, so what do you guys think public health is?
Public health would be doing, I guess, nutrition in the community.
Awesome. So when you guys are out in the sun like this, do you put on sunscreen?
Not as much as I should, but
I do because skin cancer runs in the family.
There you go.
You guys have a tanning bed regularly?
Yeah, both.
Awesome.
This is our tanning bed.
This is the
sun.
Exactly.
The sun's entertaining, man.
Perfect.
So our goal is to educate the public and the community on public health through skin cancer. And through our research, two big issues and recommendations have come up. One is that tanning beds have two issues pulling at them. One, they have revenue and profit, which is greed, but yet that's what most people believe in and strive for, because you need money to survive in America. But then on the other side, they have the wealth or the health of their customers that they have to worry about. So we believe the tanning beds, it's ethically their responsibility to educate their customers and clients more on the issues of skin cancer that come along with exposing your body to UV light, because they don't really want you to know the intricacies and how important it is to not go to tanning beds and to wear sunscreen, because they want you to go and tan and buy every ultimate package, buy the year-long deal. All they're worried about is revenue. So that's our one recommendation. And our second one is most tanning beds only have one spray tan booth, and the rest are tanning beds with UV light. Spray tans are completely perfect. Like, obviously, you might look a little more orange, but they can work on that, you know? But add a few more booths so people don't just go in there going, oh, my only option is the UV tanning bed. You'll have a spray tan and the UV tanning bed. So then the companies aren't losing money, and they can educate their customers and steer them towards the spray tan, so they keep Americans healthy while also continuing to make profit. So those are our two recommendations.